Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It is a new day, new adventures, new ideas. I've been so productive this morning, finishing up a story that was due like 2 days ago, but that doesn't matter. That doesn't matter. Oh, hey, look, there's a bus. That must mean it's like time for me to go to school. I don't ride the bus. I drive to school. Anyways, let's get this day started, shall we?
Somehow, a spider got into my car. Probably left the windows open one night or something. I don't like spiders. I don't know. Like, right there, you can see the glistening. That's hanging from my door. And then there's... I don't like it. I guess I'll have to deal.
Thanks, Daddy.
So bright in here.
Water is a descriptive term.
Wet.
It describes.
Okay.
just keep
hot.
Oh my god! Exactly the same! Okay, so, you like it wet, and you think sex is hot.
Yeah. I will agree with that.
Oh my god. That is... That's great. What about you guys? I'm that kind of douche.
My ass hurts.
Why?
It just, ow!
Ass hurts even more.
Kinky. Done with second period, we're heading to the next.
Vlogger,
yeah, definitely. I just got a huge energy kick, like huge, like I could not stand in class, and I was standing, I could not sit, so I was doing it. How are you?
Hi. What are you doing? Vlogging, I'm used to it.
So, yeah, this is very awkward. I'm finally doing it, Trap. Finally doing it. I'm done. I'll see you later. Going to lunch with friends, walking through the parking lot, because why not? I'm sorry about yesterday. Yesterday was quite windy, and that's probably because I was walking like this. But we're going to see how this goes. I can't wait. My mic just got shipped, so I'm expecting that extremely soon. Nah, I want it level with my face.
You go up and then down a little bit. Tilt it down.
Ah! Ow, that fucking hurt. Holy Jesus, is it hot in this school? I am seriously sweating through my shirt right now. During drama today, I really wanted to record it, but I didn't. During drama, I think my partner and I did phenomenally well. Even though, like, we weren't feeling it, we have it all memorized, we have it all blocked. So on Tuesday, when I do perform it, and hopefully I'll record that, it's gonna be phenomenally good. And look at this. Look at this snub. This nub here.
Oh god.
How are you, man?
Pretty good. Going to pick up a camera from hopefully the 70s.
Oh dang, what camera?
It's the
gate to the play area.
First
aperture. That's gonna be a nice camera. Are you gonna bring it to class? You better.
Every now and then. Just every now and then.
Please bring it to the Monday. Please.
Hopefully I'll get it.
Vlogging.
Hi. What are you?
without the mic. Another day of school done. Holy cow, it's still flipping hot. This is not Oregon. Oregon should be cold and rainy, and it's hot and sunny. This is not natural. Anyways, got crew done. It was very unproductive. I was hoping to record a person's voice, and they just totally ditched on me. They just was a no-show. So my job as a techie was procrastinated basically for a good week. So that sucks. Tomorrow's Friday. I work all day tomorrow. Hopefully I'll be able to like vlog here and there, but it's gonna be a short one tomorrow. And then over the weekend, I might be able to vlog, but as well, I mean, when I'm working, when I'm in school, it's a no vlog. And so, it's so bright. I understand why people wear sunglasses now. Okay, I'm going home. Do you ever get that feeling when you just are arriving home and you're like, realizing all of the things you need to do in the next like hour, and you just all of a sudden have a wave of, wow, I really do not want to be doing this. I just got that wave. Just parked. 5 seconds ago. I'll do dishes. And then say, fuck it for the rest, and maybe do them in the morning.